caravan of thieves.
Over here!
Ghost ran to hell.
The Guardian Sector is missing. They couldn't have taken it far.
Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found.
Like the statue, it's sacred to us.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. Ferocious bears stood guard before their Mongol trainers. Along with the statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking. The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack. I often forget the things I've written. The ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching. Crow feathers floated in the wind, a sure sign that Tengu were near.
A bow can't be beat!
Has become grim. The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further.
Discovered a pathway connected to the Kami and sought to use their power.
For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Eo has released
me. Never saw it coming.
Shadows!
Thanks. Thank you.
The Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army.
Come on!
With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. Statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more. I have many legends for you to enjoy.